continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Conningham will unearth anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold to the Delta City.
Thank you.
details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food, but after a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, the unidentified female started to attack Jasper with a razor blade. He was able to defend himself until the attacker eventually fled. Jasper's description of the female is consistent with multiple reports from New Mexico, Texas, and California, especially cities close to the I-40 corridor. Authorities are unsure why Jasper waited so long to come forward. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was...
Thank you.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Morrow and Chinatown will unearth the thief. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive, Omar Morrow.
Thank you.
Continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says.